Introducing The Sims 4, a 2-year-old game that people are still asking me questions about. Now, despite the mixed reviews when it was released, The Sims 4 is a ridiculously popular game. And it goes without saying that there's a lot of people who want to be able to play it on Linux. So let's pop the case open and see if there's anything that'll help us run it on Linux. So let's see. No Linux information here. And no Linux information here. Hey, look, there's a need help section. Maybe we should call them. Attention, Mac users. You're telling me this game runs on Mac but not Linux? What the fuck? So if you want to play The Sims 4 on Linux, you've really got two options. You can spin up an emulator like VirtualBox or VMware, or you can do what most people do and just use Wine. Now in this video, I'm actually going to use CodeWeaver's Crossover because I like supporting the guys behind Wine. But if you don't want to use Crossover, you can use something like Play on Linux or just vanilla Wine if you want. So assuming you're going to use Crossover like I am, fire Crossover up and click Install Windows Software. So the first thing we need to do is install Origin. So if Crossover asks, go ahead and do an update so that it can find Origin in the software list. Once the update's finished, go ahead and type in Origin and go ahead and click Origin by Electronic Arts. So go ahead and click Continue and click Install. Now if you don't have the required software and you're running on Ubuntu, Crossover will pop up a terminal window asking to install the required software. So go ahead and do that, and then go ahead and agree to any other dialogues that pop up. We're just installing the required Windows software so that we can run Origin. Now if all goes well, the Origin login window should pop up automatically. Go ahead and enter your Origin login info and log in. Now once you've logged into Origin for the first time, go to the Origin application settings and go down to Origin in-game and uncheck the Enable Origin in-game setting. You want to make sure that that's turned off because that can cause some problems when you're actually playing. And once you've done that, go ahead and click download and install The Sims 4. And once it's done downloading, go ahead and click play and launch the game. And that's it. You're playing The Sims 4 on Linux. Now, given The Sims is a Windows game, and you're playing a Windows game on Linux using a compatibility layer like Wine, you're bound to run into issues and exceptions. Now, using the process that I laid out in this video, I didn't run into any issues, and I'm running an AMD R7 360. I'm also using the open source Mesa drivers that come with Ubuntu 16.4, which is also the distribution I'm using. If you really like using Wine to play games, consider buying a copy of CodeWeaver so that you can support the development of it. CodeWeaver also offers support for Crossover, so if you ran into an issue installing or playing The Sims, you could reach out to the support team and they could help you. So yeah, let me know what you guys think in the comments, and thanks for watching.